removing this toilet, first thing we're going to do is turn off the water. Here, we turn this water off like that, and then we flush. Get all the water out as you can, out of this tank. So, get more water out. Just soak it up the best you can. Try to get all the water out that we can out of this tank, because it will leak all over the floor. Yep, we did it. Saw those bolts off. It's best to get underneath that nut. I forgot a step. You need to loosen that line there. So, put on some gloves here. And then scrape up. So take this O-ring and pop it down there. Place it on there. Put the ring on there.
You screw it on there?
Nope. This is your adjustment knob to make the water line fit. So if you got too much water, you adjust this whichever way you want. These snap in. Flush. There we go. installed. Please subscribe to my channel on YouTube. Like, comment, share it, and subscribe.